Just in a day's time, the socially relevant film Padman featuring Akshay Kumar will be released, and prior to that, a special screening of the film was held. Check here who all flocked to watch the movie. Prerna Arora, Aftab Shivdasani, Abbas Mustan, Patralekha, Mukesh Bhatt, Ishan Khattar, Divya Khosla, Diana Bendy, Ayushman Khurana with wife, Neha Sharma, Tanisha Mukherjee, Nidhi Agarwal were seen at the screening. Now, let's see who said what about the film. Ayushman Khurana: Padman is a very important film for us. Akshay Kumar is one of the most special actors we have. Radhika Apte is Earthy. Sonam Kapoor is Punky. Kudos Twinkle Khanna. Watch it and get inspired. Yami Gautam: Incredibly courageous. Totally bowled over Padman. This enduring story will touch your hearts and will leave you inspired. Respect and kudos to the entire team. Sunil Shetty: Not just a movie, but a moment. Twinkle Khanna, Akshay Kumar, congratulations to both of you for making such an effective use of the medium. The very best to the entire team of Padman. Patralekha: Thoroughly enjoyed Padman. This superhero is out there for women's emancipation. Funny and courageous. Padman has a big heart. Congratulations. Neha Sharma: Thank you, R. Balki, Kriyarj, Akshay Kumar, Sonam Kapoor, Radhika Apte for making Padman such a delightful film. Well, the celeb verdict is out. Now, let's wait for the audience's review.